Thank you. little bit free all through the center of the corner and off, it looked like. We'll have to tighten that thing up a little bit for the feature. We did qualify. That was the important part. We get to now start third since we finished 10th last week. So it's just less stress to get through. So we'll go back and see if we can do something with it. Say any time that you can drive it back in the trailer, it's a successful night. And so we did that tonight. We started on the pole, didn't finish quite where we wanted to. Good run, I can't complain. Luke did a great job. Didn't give him the best car to drive. The thing that I think that I want to impress upon people is the quality time him and I get to spend together doing a sport that he loves. And I know where he's at on Friday and Saturday night, and there's nothing I would rather be doing than spending time with my son here. So no matter how we finish, it's always a good night. He's got a great attitude, and we're just happy to be able to do this. So I appreciate it, and thank you guys very much.
Dad, I'd just like to thank you for the last 18 years of my life and the 6 years of racing, and it means the world to me, and you're a great mentor, and I love you to death. Happy Father's Day.